Alright guys, headed to a wedding. Just got off the train, North Hollywood to Metro and 7th. Now I gotta take a bus. So as I'm in this bus, I just found out that Anthony Davis is coming to the Lakers. Man, that's crazy. It was for Lonzo Ball, Ingram, Josh Hart, this year's number 4 draft pick, and 3 future number 1 draft picks. That's a lot. Man, it happened, guys.
This is the Mitchell DeGuzman vlog.
Hi guys, I'm here. So I'm in the bathroom. I love this bathroom. It's so clean. We're at the Modern, and I love when brides and grooms do this for their guests. You got like some baby wipes, lotions, mouthwash, wiping those, Q-tips, Tums, Tylenol, all the good stuff, because you know, people drink a lot and sometimes their tummy gets upset. So this is great. Remind everyone to keep fresh, some mints, some cologne, Altoids, good to go. Guys, all set, ready to go. Got a new tie. So this is something that I've been wanting to talk about, but it's kind of hard to talk about it in front of an audience. So I'd rather share it in a vlog like this. If you are a wedding MC, wedding DJ, bride and groom, that of course you do not want to think about this. But the reality is there's been a lot of shootings as of late in random places. You know, Costco last night. Pulse nightclub 3 years ago. Right after that event happened, I saw a video from this DJ. If I find it, I'll put the link below. I tried to search it before this. I haven't found it yet. Hopefully I do. But just tips on like how to go about, God forbid it happens ever at a wedding. I mean, it's happened at churches. The least expected places that you feel safe, it's been happening. So not wishing it into existence is just something that has to be discussed. It's very important. So as a wedding MC, I talked to Rex right before filming this. Our duty, let's say we're at a venue like the Modern today. We're on the 3rd floor. It's very safe. It's all concrete. It's a beautiful venue. Of all venues, I would love to be here. I would feel the safest, let's say that, if something were to happen. But let's say we hear something happening on the 1st floor. What's the first thing we do? One, you turn off the music. You gotta make sure that you yourself, as a guest, your family, me, Rex, that we're safe, right? But if I am safe, I have to be on the mic and say things like, please go to the exits here. Everyone duck down, you know, stuff like that. I used to do security for 3 years, so I kind of have like this mentality. Like one time we had a guest that had an epileptic seizure while dancing. The lights triggered him. So I told Rex, turn off the music. He didn't know what was going on, but I was like, we have something going on. He turned off the music right away. I was able to talk to the crowd to get back, give the person air. And luckily there was like 9 nurses there. It was a Filipino wedding. And they were able to help him while the paramedics came. but we're not always going to be in a situation where there's a nurse. So you have to give space to the person, make sure they get air. If the family knows what's happening, is it okay to give them water? Is it okay to ice them? Is it okay to do any of that? You never want to move the victim. So stuff like that. But going back to the shootings, it's just important to be aware what's going on in the world. And until gun controls can be changed, then we really have to take this head on and just talk about it, even though we would never want to talk about a shooting at a wedding. So just know, I'm aware of it. Any wedding MCs, DJs that run into this video, I hope you guys are aware of that. Talk to your partners, talk to the coordinators, how to deal with the situation before it even happens. And God forbid it ever does happen. Okay, guys, please be safe out there. We deserve to live the best lives. We deserve to be happy. And it's just awful that that's what's going on in the world today. Please take care of yourselves.
All right. Photographers, videographers, they're taking pictures, they're filming out there, some establishing shots. And look at where the cocktail hour is going to be. This is like Vegas VIP. I don't know, this is kind of weird to me, the feng shui, but other than that, this is amazing. I love the seats right by the windows. I love this area. I love the ceilings. This venue is amazing. It's honestly one of my favorite venues. Photo booth is being blown up. Rex is ready. So guests are almost here for the cocktail hour, and they already put out the salads, because once we start, we're gonna hit the ground running.
So like I said, hit the ground running, guys. It is a ceremony that's off-site, and then right when they get here, there's a surprise helicopter landing. The guests don't know. The bride and groom are going to be arriving in a helicopter, which is pretty cool. And then the grand entrance will start at 7 p.m. So the night ends at 11. Last song, 10:55. We have 4 hours that's gonna go by like that. So salad's already placed out there, and we're scheduled to have about an hour and a half of dancing. I'm gonna try to move through everything as swiftly as possible without feeling rushed, so we can probably get an hour 45 dancing.
Guys, here's the appetizers today.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Woo. Everyone's arriving. Little baby shark. And we're off. We will see you guys in 20 minutes. Enjoy the views of Long Beach and the surrounding areas.
Off into the sun.
Ladies and gents, please go ahead and find your seats. We are about to start the grand entrance shortly. Thank you.
You let me know when.
Yes, I'll have to look at the visors. That's it, I'm going to bring them to the water.
Okay.
And then I'll have to be out there. Once they move these visors, I'll kind of give you like a
look.
Yeah,
once
it
comes. Rex, for Amanda and Justin, the first couple, the song, they're starting at the beginning of the stairs. You said if you could restart it when they hit the bottom of the stairs, or I know you have an extended version too, right? Just mix it back in, bring it back.
I'm gonna start from the very beginning.
Cool, cool.
I just want to remind everyone, we have 180 guests, and if we come out kind of whatever, they're going to be like, all right, it's that type of party. But if we come up here with this high energy, everyone's going to be like, damn. How do you feel?
I'm like having the time of my life.
Good. Let's do it.
Sorry, I changed the game.
Oh, snap, Cortez's, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Woo! You know what the fuck I'm saying?
That's lit, bro.
You know what I'm saying.
Go loco, bro.
I got stations doing the same ones, too.
Oh, shit. How you feeling?
Good, man. I feel good.
Let's go.
Good. High energy. That's all about. Get my shades away.
All right, guys. I'll come with you. Okay.
All right. Let's go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Modern. I have a question tonight, Long Beach. If you came ready to party, make some noise! You already see the wedding party up there. If you didn't see the pictures yet, Cecil and Sheila, they took some pictures around iconic LA areas, LA Live, I believe the Conga Room, Disney Concert Hall, Staples Center. Anthony Davis is officially a Laker. Make some noise. Guys, I have to say, it's a split house, and I feel the same way too. I don't mind Anthony Davis. I don't know about LeBron, but it's a split house. Anyways, let me introduce myself. My name is Mitchell DeGuzman. I'll be the MC tonight, along with my very good friend DJ Rex. Give it up for the DJ.
DJ Rex.
All right, my man's hungry. I appreciate that. Okay, I love you over there. Y'all woke up. Table 8 is lit tonight. This side, if you're ready for the newlywed scream. Table 6 is amazing. You guys are awesome. Alright guys, at this time we are going to do our grand entrance. So please direct your hope, your love, and dreams this way as we do the grand entrance. Let's turn it up for the wedding party! Give it up for Amanda and Justin!
Woo!
Best man and maid of honor, Victoria and Joel. Give it up one more time for the wedding party! Now, are you ready for the bride and groom? I said, are you ready for the bride and groom? Give it up for Mr. and Mrs. Sebastian! Everyone, stand up, stand up! At this time, we're going to have a prayer by the mother of the groom. Please give it up for Lydia.
All right, guys, we just did the grand entrance. This speaker right over here, someone turned it. So when I was doing the grand entrance, I was like, it wasn't loud enough. And I told Rex if he could turn up the volume on my mic. We have signals. This is me, up or down. Two is him, up or down, music. And I kept on going like this, and I couldn't hear my voice. Someone, I get it. It's a little loud sometimes, but especially for the grand entrance, the etiquette is, as a wedding guest, I get it. Some people are older, they have hearing aids in, but if the speakers are placed a certain way, leave them that way, because it's supposed to hit. But other than that, if you want to come up to us and let us know, hey, can you turn down the music? We'll gladly help you out or find a new seat for you, okay? As always, guys, I always recommend to newlyweds, when you do your seating chart, don't sit older couples next to the speakers, okay? That's always my advice. Thanks, guys.
dance floor for the garter removal. Fellas, if you don't got a ring on it, get out here. Let's go.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell.
Sess and Sheila, that's
we
what's
just
up.
Got married.
Oh, yo, he just told the Uber driver, look out for the wedding dress.
Yeah, see my girl in the wedding dress.
I mean, can't miss it. I got my bouquet still.
If you miss it, I don't know what. Gotta go right there, look.
Guys, thank you for having us. Right, adios.
Thank you so much. It was a good time.
Woo.
And they got the stretch van right there. Yay! Here it is, guys. That's a wrap.
Hey guys, just like the bride and groom, I'm waiting for my Uber. Taking it from Long Beach to North Hollywood. The carpool's not expensive at this time. Only 17 bucks. And I had a great time. Sess, Sheila, thank you so much for having us. Me, DJ Rex. And we will see everyone at the next wedding. Please. If you guys like this video, subscribe, okay? Hit that thumbs up and all that good stuff. Thank you for watching. See you later.